Hello, my name is Elise. I'm a French producer and my company is Alter Ego Productions. The film I produce are creative documentaries that express strong and sensitive view of the world. I studied fine arts and I really love projects that try to really truly push artistic boundaries. Tonight I'm excited to share with you a project that I've been working on for 7 years now, called Gabin, A Youth in the Backland, from Maxence Voiseux. I already produced 2 TV films by Maxence, and this is his first feature. This project portrays Gabin, a young boy from the age 8 to 18 years old. And we follow his desire to break free from his working class background he's coming from. This film is not only a coming of age story, this is also a family saga, and this family shared so much with us. So I hope you will enjoy it. Thank you.
Pourquoi tu me regardes comme ça?
Parce que t'es mon fils. Je me demande à qui tu ressembles.
Les yeux de mon père. Les câlins de mon parrain. Bah tout.
Tout le monde. D'accord.
Papa, ça te dérangerait que je sois fermier?
Non. Moi, du moment que je le sais, pour savoir ce que je fais de la boucherie. Si la boucherie n'intéresse pas personne, on va la brûler.
Quoi?
On va la brûler.
Non.